Do you run a Shopify store or are a Shopify store owner and are wondering how to set up custom emails for your store? Well, in this brief Shopify tutorial, I'm going to share with you how you can simply set up professional emails using your domain name so that website visitors can get in touch with you. This will also make your online branding more professional with custom emails. Hi, my name is Dimitri Panici, and welcome to Neo on YouTube. Let's get started. For your Shopify store, start by logging in to the Shopify backend, then navigate to Settings in the bottom left-hand corner. Under Profile, you'll find Store Contact Email and Sender Email, which we'll set up. Initially, your sender email matches the one you used to set up your Shopify store. The sender email is the one that will be used to send and receive emails. Before we get started, it's important that you own an email address from Neo. Alternatively, you can use your @Gmail or Yahoo ID as well. But the email that you receive from your customers may land in spam or sometime bounce altogether. Also, if you choose to reply to those emails, your customers will see the @Gmail address, and this can impact the credibility of your business, which you don't want. To avoid this, you can check Neo from the link in the pinned comment down below. Now, the first method to set up custom email for your Shopify store involves using a domain purchase through Shopify. Navigate to the left-hand side and find domains and set your desired domain as primary. Once your domain is set, click on it and go to email. Add a forwarding email, like dimitri@neo.store, and specify the receiving email address, like dimitri@neo.space. This way, emails sent to dimitri@neo.space will go to my Neo inbox. Click save to confirm. Now, your forwarding email is set up for your Shopify store. Next, go back to store details, edit, and add the forwarding email you just created. This custom email will now be used for your online store communication and in the From section for email marketing and contact forms. The second method involves using Neo directly instead of forwarding using custom email hosting. To connect these services, go to Domains, click on your domain, scroll down to third-party email hosting, and then follow the simple steps that Shopify will suggest. Shopify allows you to connect your Neo account for sending and receiving emails from your Shopify managed domain. If you don't have a Neo account yet, check out the beginner's tutorial linked in the description. Remember, you have two options for setting up professional custom emails: email forwarding to your Neo ID or directly connecting your Neo account with your Shopify domain. Check the pinned comment for more about Neo. That wraps up this brief Shopify email tutorial. If you have any questions about this process, feel free to ask in the comments down below. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more, and we'll see you in the next video.